Ooh, that's been it. Welcome to Jamega's brand new Meet the Players series, where I will be digging deep to show you lucky viewers at home what these lads are like on and off the field. First episode, the very friendly face Jack Charman. Let's go and meet him. So we're with the very charming Jack Charming Charman. How are you today, sir?
I'm very good, thank you. It's nice to be back.
Yeah?
It's beautiful.
Fantastic. We're just going to dive straight in, just some golf-related questions to find out a little bit about yourself. So, Jack, what age did you start playing golf?
So I had plastic clubs when I was two, competitively when I was nine. Now I'm 26 and still playing, so no, it's good fun. I enjoy it.
What golf course are you a part of?
I remember at Camberwell Park now. It's really good practice facilities, great. They've got four courses and one par three course. It's great facilities to try and improve my game. So
fantastic. Yeah, and what age was you when you turned pro?
I was 23, I think I was.
Nice and young.
Well, I like to think that was not too bad, yeah. So.
What's the round of your life? And what course was it on?
Round of my life. It was actually on the Jamega Tour. I shot 8 under in the second round at Enfield.
Tough course as well.
It was reasonably tough. Didn't really mean anything though, because I shot a boatload in the day before, so it got me...
Bittersweet?
Bittersweet, yeah. But they do the sweep as well, and I didn't even enter the sweep, so I didn't even win the sweep. So
very bittersweet.
Yeah.
A bit more bitter than sweet.
Yeah, so it was a nice 2.5 hour drive home, knowing that I haven't really done anything, so there we are.
What's your favourite shot in the bag to play?
I think it's a baby fade. Ooh. Love a baby fade.
Can you teach me that one day, Jack?
We'll give it a go now, if I reckon. Yeah, we got that.
Fantastic, that's what I like. What's your preferred golf clubs you would like to use?
I've always liked Callaway. I love Callaway. Just suits my eye and they're just really nice clubs to use and they're very forgiving. So I think
I agree with you on that one.
Every little helps, don't they?
Exactly that. What's your favourite course you've ever played?
Favourite course must be Wentworth in Surrey. It's just beautiful. Like, I've been quite honoured to play it because all the memories around there as well, and it's just...
Prestigious golf club.
100%, yeah.
I agree with you on that one, Jack.
It's beautiful.
Very hard, though.
It's a bit a lot of trees.
Very tree-lined.
I was quite lucky to play there.
Well, thank you for your time today, Jack, and good luck today.
Thank you very much. Pleasure.